from the brief history of this season, the Bruins, if they bring their A game, should have a considerable advantage 5-on-5 against Vegas, because the Bruins have the fifth best 5-on-5 goal differential in the league, and Vegas is dead last.
Getting the puck out of their defensive zone, and finally Bjork does to Heinen. He chips it down the wing. Bjork closes to Heinen. He scores! Anders Bjork connecting with Danton Heinen.
Bjork explodes to the outside. He's able to get to that puck and make a nice little backhand pass as Heinen drives off that far post.
Nice poke check by Moore. Chara combines with him, but Halak makes two stops in front, denying Ryan Reeves. Moore is in the right place at the right time to deny the final pass. Lozon gets a gift for his first NHL goal.
The dumping with a purpose by Corrali, and Lozon with the green light. Join the rush, join the forecheck, and he jumps on that misplay, and he's got a wide open net.
Krug's touch pass for Krejci to Bergeron. Throws it across the slot. Pastrnak back into the mixer, and Marchand taps it in. It's 3-0 Bruins.
Bergeron tries the initial pass. It gets deflected, and then Pastrnak's just trying to get to the net. Pucks and bodies to the net. Bergeron keeps it alive. Marchand never quits.
That area that's forbidden for goalies. In the corners, behind the goal line. Tuck with a power move toward goal. One hands it, and Eakin finishes. That is classic Alex Tuck.
He's going to get around more, but Tory Krug's in great shape. He's in a good spot until he drifts in a little too deep. I don't know if he thought he needed to go short side post.
Goes 1-on-3, and the Bruins turn the puck over. Here's Bjork closing. The shot pings the stick side post. Shea Theodore, nice bit of skating to get the puck out of trouble. Marchessault sends Tuck up the wing. He tries a power move, gets it in front. Marchessault's shot and a save by Halak. Brad Hunt around the rim. Krejci to Marchand to Bergeron. The quick release. Subban sprawls and goes snowman to try to stop the puck from drifting over the line. Corrali wheels in the neutral zone, gains the attacking end, cuts to the middle, and pings one off the post. Two pipes for Boston. Hammer one-time pass for Krejci off the corner boards. Pastrnak to Krejci. Krejci to Krug, the slap pass. Pastrnak scores! The league's leading goal scorer only needs about a 4-inch opening.
Krug puts enough on it to get it through a stick check, through Belmar. And then the one-timer by Pastrnak. He makes it look easy.
The Bruins improve to 7-2 at home this season with a 4-1 thumping of the Vegas Golden Knights.
You got to admire teams that when they lose a game like they did to Vancouver, to come back and play on a Saturday and Sunday against Toronto and Vegas and play the way they did for six periods to secure 4 points and make this homestand worthwhile.